down shit.
Razik and his son Muhammad Uzel leaves off to Durban to visit the Gas Motor Show, which is being dubbed the biggest car show in Africa. The American superstars from Street Outlaws are also said to be a part of the show. Now that's called adding a new dimension.
Well, we find ourselves in Durban, South Africa, and quite excited. We're going to get to meet the guys from Street Outlaws.
Well, that's been one tiring weekend, eh?
But, you know, that has been one fun weekend.
No doubt about it. I mean, international call-out.
They underestimated the South Africans, especially Razor and Nazi. They only give up, like never.
So, this is the challenge, ladies and gentlemen. A challenge has been laid down. Farm Truck and Asian, they have accepted.
Asian and Farm Truck's plan was if Nazir and Razik are in fact, they would knock them off the circuit. Outlaws at a private event this evening. Uzair and Razik are super amped to meet a true legend.
Hey, shout out to Trip Outlaws.
I mean, I really thought they had it, but
yeah.
You know, it shows you a millimeter this way or a millimeter that way can mean success or failure.
Mm.
It was all about the fun, but I mean, what an awesome show. What do you think?
It was actually a cool show because, like, it showcased spinning, drifting, drag race. They did all the sports. It's not a selection of one sport and one sport only getting recognized.
Well, I think, you know what Harry and the guys from Gas Motor Show and Gas Magazine have put together, that was one banger show.